So yeah, I got COVID. Which means I have to be in a lockdown for the next, like, what, week or something? So any normal person in this situation would think torture. I, in this situation, think content.
So basically the planning for this video is that every single day of the week I'm gonna be filming what I do. Basically like a week vlog, as you can call it. So that hopefully that'll help me get through this hell in one piece.
First of all though, it is time for some bed wars. I actually only have this on screen because I have nothing else to have put up on screen and I want to keep you guys entertained. But while you're looking at this awesome bed wars gameplay, I would like to point out that today is my good friend Reini's birthday. And if you don't know who Reini is, then you've probably not been on this channel for a very long time. Reini is a very good friend who is also a Twitch streamer and he turned 19 today. I will leave the links to all of his socials down in the description so that you can find him easily and you can go drop him a follow on whichever platform you like. Reini, my man, happy birthday. Crazy story here, the footage from day 2 is literally not usable. I have no idea what happened, but it looks like the mic on my camera broke. Because on some of the footage you can barely make out what I'm saying, so I'm gonna have to subtitle it. But the footage for day 2 is literally unusable, the audio is just too bad. So we're gonna skip day 2 and we're gonna move on to day 3, but I will make up for it.
Now day 3. I still feel a little sick and I've been coughing quite a lot today, but I do feel a little bit better. But I do feel a little bit better than I did before.
I'm actually working on some stuff right now, like just, you know,
doing my job, making books.
I guess I'll show you guys real quick. There's not really much here yet because I literally just imported the goddamn project, if my camera will focus. So like, there's not really that much happening here yet, but yeah, I gotta like edit all of this.
And it's a goddamn Instagram reel that I have to edit, which is not exactly the most fun thing to do because a lot of the time it's just like people saying like, oh yeah, I need to follow the algorithm. It fucking pisses me off, I'll be honest. But hey, whatever, it's my job, so I'll do it anyway.
Update on the whole quarantine thing, I did some research, well, my friend did some research actually, and I have to be in quarantine for only 7 days, which is better than I thought, because I thought it was 10 days. But apparently if after 7 days I still have some like complaints or whatever, like if I still feel sick, then the quarantine can be extended to fucking 2 weeks, which fucking blows. Other than that, well, I pretty much just have to say that I am bored as fuck. Like I've been literally so bored that I sat down yesterday for like a few hours and I edited like a recording that was almost 2 hours into like a 40-minute video in one session. Well, in one day, 2 sessions.
It is now Thursday, which means it is day 4. I'm actually in the kitchen right now because, not even because I wanted to like grab anything to eat or whatever, but mainly just because I wanted to like, you know, spice up the background because so far I literally filmed everything in my goddamn room.
So I decided to, you know, spice it up a little bit. Still going pretty strong. I mean, I don't really have a choice. I can't really like give up on quarantine. It's like a challenge that I'm doing or something. I will say though, despite me hating on quarantine, some good news is that I've actually found some motivation to make videos again. Like obviously I'm making this video right here.
But behind the scenes I've also actually been working on some other videos. I actually recorded like a 2-hour video like a few days ago. And I've already like fully edited it, the video's done, it's already ready to go up, but I'm gonna upload it a little bit later. Because I'm actually working ahead right now. Because as you know, I've not had the greatest motivation to make videos recently.
So I'm trying to like grab the moments where I actually do feel like recording and record as much as I can during that time so that I can make more entertaining videos and actually like work ahead. So yeah, that's basically what I've been doing recently. And also, I have no idea what the hell happened, but as I'm recording this, let me show you real quick.
For this, we need to go back to my room, so let's go upstairs.
All right.
Alright, so here we are. First of all, microphone, get the fuck away. If I close this and I go to YouTube real quick, there we go, this is my channel. If I click on the sweatshirt video, this son of a bitch has 883 views and 61 likes. What in the absolute dickfuckery are these stats? First of all, thank you guys so much for all these, like, nice comments and whatnot.
People have been asking a lot for a room tour for whatever reason, so I guess I'll just give you guys one while I'm actually here.
You guys want a room tour? You guys will get a fucking room tour. Hello. So we got door, whiteboard that I no longer use, an old shield that I can actually, like, grab. I don't really know how to show you guys this otherwise, but, like, yeah, I have a shield. It's actually, like, pretty cool. I wish I could, like, hang up the shield, like, here, for example, but I guess it's there for now. Now, this thing is usually where I put my camera if I want to, like, record myself standing. This is my very dear, useful piece of paper. These are just some fancy boxes, not entirely sure why they're up there, but I just like them. If you guys really want to see my clothes, look, clothes. Nothing interesting though. Absolute overabundance of Dr. Pepper right here. This is just where I keep like some junk and stuff, nothing really important. Backpack that I use for school. Bunch of like papers and whatnot. Bed, this is where I sleep. Window, very important. And then obviously my setup as you guys know it, and you guys have seen this many, many times, so.
Now, I'm actually gonna shut the camera off because I need to keep working on tomorrow's video because it's not done yet. And you guys will know what it is once I actually upload it. I don't actually know yet because I did a poll in my Discord server
to like see what you guys wanted to watch. So let's see which one won. And who would have guessed? Old Specs 5 and behind the scenes sweatshirt fucking tied. You guys are genuinely gonna have to like explain to me down in the comments, how the hell do you people keep tying these polls? Because this is not the first time this has happened. This happens every single time. Almost every single time I do a poll, it's always one of these two things. It's either number one, one of the votes just skyrockets and nobody votes for anything else, or two, two things tie. Like, it's never in the middle. How the fuck do you guys keep doing that?
Good morning. It is now Friday, aka day 5 of quarantine.
And speaking of earlier matters, I woke up today, right? And I checked how many views the sweatshirt video had because I wanted to see if it's over a thousand yet.
Now I'll just let you have a look for yourself. yes. That's looking pretty spicy.
But anyway, plan for today. I'm gonna go on a little riot. What I'm gonna do is, because I've been sitting inside pretty much all week, what I'm gonna do is go outside. And I'm gonna go actually quite the distance. You'll see what I'm talking about soon.
And I should also probably finish today's video because I'm uploading today, it's Friday. And since I'm uploading this video later, you guys will probably already know what it is that I'm uploading, which is Old Spec number 5. But yeah, I'm gonna go and finish that video now, so cue the montage.
Holy shit, Aspect outside during quarantine? Is this even legal? Yes, it actually is legal. Thank you very much. Right now, we are headed to the store. Now, the store is actually pretty far away because we're not going to just any store. We're going to a pretty specific one. There's one store pretty close by my house, but that's not the one we need. It's not the one we want. The one we want is further away. So that's where we're gonna go. You guys see this road ahead of me? Yeah, I have to walk all of this to get to this goddamn store. All of it. I do have to say, this part of, like, the place where I live, this section right here is definitely my favorite one. It's just, I don't know, it's pretty. So I just took the turn. Now we're on this long goddamn road. That right there is the first of two intersections that we need to cross. This first one, we go straight. On the second one, we turn left because that's where the store actually is. And the reason I'm going to this store is probably extremely obvious by now, but you guys will see when we get there. And here we are. Ladies and gentlemen, the last turn has been made. Trying to see the store over there? Not really.
And that, my friends, is the end of quarantine. I know I did not film the weekend. I didn't really feel like it was necessary to film the weekend, considering during weekends I literally never do anything interesting. So there was no content to be made there. That was a week
in quarantine. That was an interesting experience. It definitely was not as bad as I was expecting it to be, and that's partly because I decided to turn it into a video, which I do hope that you guys enjoyed. And now that quarantine is over, I'm actually allowed to go back outside and like go to school and stuff, so that's pretty cool. Too cool for school. But this is where the video ends. That's it. You've reached the ending. And if you've watched all the way through, you're a G. Anyway, I do hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, pop the like, like a cool one, subscribe today to join the Dr. Pepper Army, and I'll see you next time. Peace. Got some nice long hair, and you know that she's a bad chick. All the boys there can't help it, it's a habit. Clothes that she wears, short skirt and a jacket. I just wanna get her all alone on a mattress. I just wanna have it, I just gotta have it. Rumors all around say her body is fantastic. All natural, not a piece of fur is plastic.